holidays are approaching. We're celebrating Halloween. Today, wear something pink or share a fact about breast cancer to spread awareness. Tomorrow, prepare yourselves for Bingo Game Night. We'll be posting a bingo template on our Instagram page and website that you will be able to post online.
On Wednesday, it's time to get as frightening as a monster mash. Freshmen dress up as wizards, sophomores dress up as scarecrows, juniors dress up as ghosts, and seniors dress up as devils. Halloween Eve is on Thursday the 29th. Share your favorite Halloween movie, character, or song to your story and tag at IndieActivities for a chance to be featured.
Last but not least, Halloween Eve is on Friday the 30th. So flaunt your Halloween costume in the spirit of Halloween. For every day that you participate and post on your story, you earn 2 points for your class, which will be going towards your BOTC, or Battle of the Classes ranking.
Hey Harkers, we hope your week has been going well. If you haven't heard already, we released our fall board applications. Becoming a board member would allow you to be a part of the behind the scenes of our weekly activities and events, all while gaining the valuable leadership skills and being a part of a fun leadership team. Even if you have the slightest amount of interest, we encourage you to apply. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. The application can be found in this link and will be due on Wednesday, October 28th at 11:59 p.m. The link is tinyurl.com/arcapps, which is ARKAPPS 2020. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at IHS Art Club on Instagram or ask any current officers.
Just in time to celebrate Halloween and all things magical, watch the IHS Theater Fall Play. She Kills Monsters. Follow cheerleader Agnes Evans as she journeys to the land of D&D to learn about her late sister. Tickets are available now at www.onstage.com/show/IndependenceHighSchool/SheKillsMonsters-99315. Stream it anytime after you purchase your ticket until October 30th.
This fall, witness the story of a young girl coping with the loss of her sister. Through the fantasy RPG known as Dungeons & Dragons, she'll meet interesting people.
What's up, my cool cats and hot hotties?
And fight ferocious creatures.
Who's your fan?
A tale for the ages. This is She Kills Monsters.
The Paper Bridges Club will be holding another meeting this Monday at 12 p.m. Come join us for a letter writing workshop and learn more about what we do. Remember to fill out our membership form and invite your friends. All links are in our bio at paperbridges.ihs.
Do you enjoy running, staying active, being a part of a close-knit community? If so, let us introduce you to Independence Cross Country Club. Here, you will be able to train for the upcoming season and get a glimpse of the team's environment. To join, take the three following steps. First, read the district fall conditioning letter at tinyurl.com/xcdistrictletter. Next, sign the fall waiver at tinyurl.com/xcwaiver. And send it to koitran.1@gmail.com with a parent or guardian signature. Lastly, attend team core practices every Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. For more information, follow us on Instagram at IHSXCountry or shoot us an email at independencexc@gmail.com.
Hey UNICEF, since our month's theme is all about nutrition, we plan to hold our fourth annual UNICEF event virtually through Zoom. On Friday, October 30th, you'll be able to hang out with friends and learn about the health benefits of a nutritional dish. This year's dish is kimbap and we'll also show you how to prepare it. You can RSVP at tinyurl.com/UNICHEF RSVP form to earn one act in an exclusive UNICHEF Zoom virtual background. We hope to see you all there on Friday, and if you have any questions, feel free to DM us at IndieUNICEF on Instagram.
And that wraps up this week's edition for our weekly bulletins. Thanks for tuning in, and make sure you check the description for all the links that we mentioned. And to stay updated on school news, make sure to follow us on Instagram at IndieActivities and Twitter at IHSActivities, and make sure to check out our website at IHSActivities.com.
As always, our Google form for bulletin submissions can be found at tinyurl.com/IHSWeeklyBulletins. And lastly, feel free to tell us if you enjoyed the video or would like to suggest any changes for the next time. Have a spooky Halloween, Sixers!